students, good morning to all. Today we will learn one and many. One means one, single. Many matlab more than one. It can be two, it can be three, it can be four, it can be five, and so on. One matlab only one, single. Many matlab it is a plural form, more than one. See, ball. This is a ball, so one ball. Second, two kites. Two kites are here, so two kites. We will not write it two kites, but two kites. S is added here. Three flowers. Three flowers are here, so three flowers. S is added last. Three flower, we want to say three flowers. We will understand here better. See, understand this one? Yes, getting added. Yes, is getting added with the many. In many forms, we will use yes. One book, many books. We won't say many book, we say many books. Yes, is getting added here. Second, one fruit, many fruits. Fruit is a yes, is getting, so many fruits. One house, many houses. Yes, is getting added. One camel, many camels. Yes, is getting added. One pin, many pins. Many pin, we want to say many pins. So, yes, is getting added. One toy, many toys. Here also, yes, is getting added. One bird, many birds. Yes, is getting added. Understand this one? One book, one single item. Many books, many, more than one. It can be two, it can be three, it can be four. So, we added yes with the many. Yes, is getting added with the many items. Now, see another one. E, S, getting added with the S, 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 yes. Understand this formula? ES is getting added. The words which have got the letters X, S, H, S, S. In case of ES will be added. With examples, you will understand it more better way. See, fox. F-O-X, fox. Last letter is X. Added with the ES, foxes. Next word, dish. D-I-S-H, dish. S-H has come as the last two letters. So, we are here, yes, dishes. Next, dress. Double S. Double S has come, it is shown here. So, we added yes, dresses. Next, bus. B-U-S, bus. Last S is shown there. So, E-S, buses. Next, toothbrush. Toothbrush, SH again has come. So, ES, toothbrushes. ES is added here. Radish. Radish, last is SH. So, radishes. ES. In all these last letters, we have written ES. With the letters of X, SH, plus S. X, SH, plus S. All those last letters have come here. That formula you have to learn. X, S, 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 S. Whenever this will come, you have to add an ES with many. Last, this is a homework. We will do together. Add yes or ES to make the many. This is a single item. Only one I have given. We have to write as a many. Hen. H-E-N, yes. Only S you have to add. You have recognized the last letters as I should wrote it here. Hen, hens. Toy. Many mayaega? Toys. Next, pen. Many mayaega? Pens. Next, bush. S-H is the last word. So, you have to remember B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. yes is and here. Next, bird. B E D S, birds. Frog. Frog. Bench. Bench. C H has come, so we have to add it. Yes. B E N C H E S. Benches. Last, bus. We have to add it. Yes. Buses. Hen. Hens. Toy. Toys. Pen. Pens. Bush. Bushes. Bed. Beds. Frog. Frogs. Bench. Benches.